Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog and Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the BPY top command. It's one of many top commands like top and htop that make it easy to gauge many aspects of system performance on Linux. The BPY top tool, however, is a Python script, so you need to have Python 3.6 or later installed on your system. So we're going to start it by BPY top. And you can see we get this nice display showing CPU usage up here, processes over here, memory and disk activity, and down here network activity. And if I click on mode full, I go into another mode called mode stat, and you can see I get some of the same information but a different layout. For example, more room to show network activity down here. And if I click on that once more, now I'm in mode proc, and if I'm running as root, well, I can go like this. And if I'm running as root, I can go also click on kill down here to kill whatever process I want to kill. Now, one of the things you'll quickly notice about BPY top is that it always starts in whatever mode you were in when you were last using it. So now I start in mode proc instead of mode full because that's where I last exited. Also, you can focus on just some aspects of Linux performance by giving it some arguments, like we're going to tell it, let's just show us mem. And here we see memory information over here and disk usage over here. And again, if I just type BPY top again, I'm going to get that same display. Now, if I want to avoid that and always start in full mode, the easiest way is to set up an alias like this. And now with that alias installed or running here, I can type BPY top again. And I will always start in full mode like this. Well, that is your Linux tip for the BPY top command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.